Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. And I stand before you tonight as the advocate for the obvious number one contender to the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, the man that should be main eventing WrestleMania, the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. I understand that tonight is a history-making night for WWE. It's a grand celebration, and I'm sorry that it befalls upon me to inform you that my client, Brock Lesnar, is not in a good mood this evening. It has become woefully apparent to my client. It's become woefully apparent to each and every one of you that Randy Orton and Batista should get their title match out of the way, and the winner should fight Brock Lesnar for the championship at WrestleMania. Now, when I made my client's position known to Triple H and Stephanie McMahon, what they did was they took it to another level. Triple H says, well, we're gonna let your client, Brock Lesnar, make history, but in a different way. Triple H and Stephanie McMahon have offered Brock Lesnar for the first time ever an open contract for WrestleMania. Brock Lesnar can name any opponent of his choosing and fight that opponent at WrestleMania, which to my client, that's tantamount to a consolation prize. A consolation prize for Brock Lesnar. See, that's how they get you in WWE, Brock. That's how Triple H and Stephanie get people. What they do is, in WWE, you can have anything that you want except the thing that you want the most. And what Brock Lesnar wants the most is history to conquer. Brock Lesnar wanted to be the most dominant athlete in college athletics, the NCAA Division I heavyweight champion. Conquer! Brock Lesnar wanted to make history by being the youngest WWE champion of all time. Conquered! Brock Lesnar wanted to make history by being the first man to transition from this ring to the octagon to become the UFC heavyweight champion of the world. Conquered! And now Brock Lesnar wants to make history again by conquering the WWE World Heavyweight Champion and having one title hanging from each of his massive shoulders at the end of the main event of WrestleMania. And the only reason why Brock Lesnar cannot conquer that history is because Triple H and Stephanie McMahon won't put that history in front of Brock Lesnar to conquer. And that's how they get you in WWE. Triple H and Stephanie McMahon have imposed their authority on Brock Lesnar, and you can try to play that game with other people, but you're not gonna play it with my client, Brock Lesnar. This open contract doesn't mean a thing to Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar wants to make history. Brock Lesnar decides to eat, sleep, conquer, repeat history. So, as far as the open contract goes, on behalf of my client, I've been authorized to tell Triple H and Stephanie McMahon, no thank you. You can have WrestleMania all you want, but you can't have it with Brock Lesnar, because Brock Lesnar doesn't have to choose his opponent. You will give Brock Lesnar history to conquer, or speak the name Brock Lesnar and WrestleMania together no more.